So this is the third pantomime that we've done, and the first pantomime was Jack and the Beanstalk, and that came about from a script for Jack and the Beanstalk that was found actually in the loft of parents of my husband. And the chap that had written it had recently passed away, and so it was felt that that would be a good tribute to his memory, to produce the pantomime. So from that, everybody really enjoyed it, and so I thought, oh, I could write one. I could definitely write one. And then that's how Cinderella came to be, and then 2 years hence, that's how Jack and the Beanstalk has come. That's Snow White. Obsessed with the Jack and the Beanstalk, because that's when it all began. That's how Snow White came into being.
Well, it's sort of the making of the panto, really, isn't it? I think the panto would be pretty crap without our scenery.
Yeah, probably, there was nothing there. A bit bland, probably, yeah.
Sort of dismal.
You know, from a germ of an idea about a pantomime, you know, you can't progress without people who want to do the acting, yeah. The scenery, the yeah. Makeup, the sound, the lights, selling tickets on the door, and I think it really has brought everybody together.
It has.
It has brought me into contact with people that I wouldn't otherwise have been in contact with. So the pantomime has been brilliant about bringing just different people's different generations together in the village, and I really like it from that perspective.
We are three of the seven golfers.
Yeah.
I'm golfer number five, Boogie.
I'm golfer number six, double bogey.
I'm golfer number seven, triple bogey.
Lovely.
Oh, thank you. I'll do my high hose extra roll for you.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Paul.
Hi,
Paul.
It's off to go freedom. We swing our feet with laughter, but hi-ho, 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 hi-ho. It's off to go freedom. We swing our feet with laughter, but hi-ho, 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 hi-ho. It's off to go freedom. We swing our feet with laughter, but hi-ho, 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 hi-ho.
I'm Bazooka.
And I'm Veruca.
The Ugly Sisters. I'm typecast now.
Match what you throw at me, but I will try my hardest to do something that I'm maybe out of my comfort zone with. Singing is one of them. So that's been a real challenge for me, but it's been okay. It's been, you know, so things like that, I guess.
I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed man.
Some people are amazing, and then other people are just do it like me, that have a good time, but they're equally amazing, but just in a different way, so...
I think I'll just have another bite.
Actually,
it's a really lovely thing to see children who are involved and see their commitment to it, and just watching the children on the stage shows
it
how
is.
Confident they are, and I think it's
it
a really
is.
Special
yeah.
thing.
Cinderella was very popular as well. We did three shows, and because it was so popular, this time we've had to do five. And certainly, I'm sitting at the back with the sound and the lights guy, and the hall is full. So I would say that it's been very steady and successfully so.
Yeah, and there's lots of chatter about it on Facebook and on sort of Gullane Page News, and
everybody
you meet says, "Oh, are you doing it again?" And you know, it's a lovely sort of community chatting.
Definitely,
point.
Yeah.
She can't wait for what I can give. She knows what I am, but she won't believe me. Is it all okay? Will I come off the light? This I can't believe it. It's always like this, 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 like this. Your word is there on your mouth, but it's not what I heard. If I follow the light that I deem the brightest, I won't believe it. It's always like this.
Encompasses, you know, young and old, and I just think they've done magnificently.